This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
By one man, the man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
You still in there?
I'm still me. You spoke in the hospital. But your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
Here we go!
What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused. Scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
To move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Thank you.
robots is going to drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurin apart.
Stay with me.
We'll get through this.
So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. still with me, Kane?
I'm still with you. This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI could spread.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it. Ah!
Hendrix, he just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.